Gabriel Angelos, captain of the Blood Ravens. My chapter is in ruins. The sector is at war. Its world's under siege. Chaos spreads, consumes us all. Here, we will make our final stand. Here, there will be retribution.
This day was prophesied.
Oscar! Oscar!
The land shall scorch and burn.
Shoot! Smash! Chomp! Stop! Shoot!
Step
smash! Chomp! Stop!
Stand before the righteous! None can stand before the righteous.
The heavens are ready to unleash chaos.
My glory is made
for the Emperor!
No foe shall see my mercy.
We are ready to unleash chaos!
For the Emperor!
I'm on Siren. Kyrus is dead. You must halt the Exterminatus.
And what of Angelos?
We have rebuilt, and once more are great. We have forged a chapter not warped in Enigma, but one the Emperor can look upon with pride.
This has been dark work, Diomedes. Kyrus left much corrupted, and cleansing had to be both thorough and merciless. Yet now, we are pure and noble.
It has been a necessary act, though. Our chapter lives, free of darkness and corruption at long last. I know I cannot serve the chapter in the same manner as before, but you, Gabriel, chapter master is fitting. None shall find you wanting.